What's up, rockers? Welcome back to Emo Sims, Cats and Dogs, with Ghosty. Stevie's cooking. So it's still Friday. We left off here, Friday, now it's Friday again. After the Sip Sunday, so. Haley, I don't know what. You just gonna have your ice cream. You have to go to work, girl. You're late for work because you want to eat your ice cream. Connor, you're late to work too. You're on your sister's computer. You're going to work. Oh, hiya, baby.
Huh?
Hiya, baby.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. No lie.
I had my headset on.
Oh.
Like.
I see my babies calling. Yeah, so rockers, tomorrow's gonna be a new update. I saw on the website it's 14 hours till we have a new update. It's gonna be pretty cool. Get like body hairs. That's gonna be fun. We'll show all of that off tomorrow. I think it's gonna be tomorrow. I'll check tomorrow, see. But and a new fucking update and other things. So we're gonna see what that is. See, there's Ghosty. And lag. I don't know, so on Sims Sunday, Jake had to go to the vet, but none of us was there. I don't know if you play as someone else and you have a business. I don't think y'all family's gonna be there. It's gonna be other people there running the business like it's their business. That was weird. Now we lost a star because we didn't own the business. I wish they did that. Oh, we got a bowl in the. What are we doing in our daughter's room? Definitely Ghosty. Oh, compliment appearance. Let's have some woohoo fun. I got it like that. Charlotte, let's see about Charlotte. This stuff. So it's Friday. I guess we'll play on it.
All these square buttons you drew.
Weekend episode again. Cactus. Oh, no, no. I do have a game here. Kids, whether uncomfortable. Caleb. You're the love. Oh, is he going on the swing? Hey, Sam. Let's see. Feel love. Misbehaving.
Find a way to demolish the roadhouse in garden for the orb. After demolishing the highway. Slowly square bunch use the pneumatic drill to break cracked objects.
Oh, just got back. Okay. Last time, that was just an excellent game. Stevie, on my way. Some fun clothes. Feel the love. Aww. There's this one. Aww. Everyone don't like these things out here. What is this? Too late to do that. Yeah, okay. Do like last time, just go to sleep here. Then we went to rain later. Sounds like come home or something. Caleb! Okay, let's see. Who needs to do something? Caleb's still digging in the trash. And what? Charlotte, why are you in the pool? It's like too late. Get out of the pool. What are you doing? Doesn't need to be all cold. Do you fix these things?
Okay.
What? Why don't you like? Oh. There you go. Okay, so we're Caleb was rubbing against Charlotte.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah. I need to fix that. Oh. Sleeping in the
I see he's grabbing onto her hand.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Let's see. Yeah. Same thing. Let's see. Oh, Fluffy's outside.
Hey, girl.
Okay, let's just sleep. Aww.
In our bedroom.
Aww. Let's sleep, boy.
Oh.
Is it a ball? Oh, Caleb's waking up. Oh. Let's see if that works. Oh, which kid is this? Josie. Oh. Oh, she got him.
Jumping on the counters, girl.
Spot. is it? I'll just sit down when you have to go. Sorry, I'm asleep. You gotta use it too when you're hungry. Charlotte, what are you doing? It's not your bed. She just likes to sleep so much.
By the way, to get the injection machine working.
The pool is not your bed. So that would be relaxing. She got 6:30. Should I be in the 6:30? Ain't doing that yet. Haley, go use it with this thing. God dang it. Still stay here, probably. Maybe we can go. Go to the. Probably get some sleep first. Oh, I'll use it, Stevie. Stevie, go use it. You're in the bathroom.
Oh, Fluffy.
Oh. Make a good. see. Oh, feel the love finally. Oh.
Oh, baby.
Come our bedroom again. Oh, I feel love again. Brushing you. Oh. Luna. He's running off. He'll be running off, bro. Alien or ice cream, I swear. Where's your ice cream? What is this? Oh. And here's your ice cream you made. I don't know. Okay, crafted ice cream. Yeah, let's have some ice cream for breakfast, why not? Oh, it's good. She got some art. We're gonna put these at the our space rocks. Okay, we got to make a garden again. I forgot to do that. Oh, grapes to meet. Oh, jeez. What? Ugh. Grapes. Okay, let's see if anybody would buy it. Made it with love. Cool. Oh. Let's get Connor to
be so. I don't know what the worst they can bang it now.
I'm gonna keep that. Why do we have cake?
Sucker butt. That's the sucker butt. He used a wrench on a socket mechanism.
Hey, what's up? Thanks for following. Oh, you're creeping. Cool. I'm just playing Evo Sims here. Let's see. What's wrong with Haley? Okay, people are sick. Achy. Not headachy. But no one is ill. Okay, well. I don't see you. I don't see my Sims. See. Where is this?
You what?
Someone's watching my stream. Seeing they're a creep. Okay then. Oh, you're creeping on the walls. Oh, wow. I can see through the walls, so, you know, don't see you. Go, Charlotte. Play some b-ball. There you go. See, we're gonna stay home for today. Yeah. No, I can't do that.
Even though I'll never find me in the walls.
He probably is. I could speak up! There. Is that better? There. It could be an ASMR. Emo Sims.
What was that guy's name on that? Oh, are you trying to say that you're, who was that on the haunting? Shit, what was the name of that ghost?
Oh, computer broken. I will slay. Y'all can follow each other. Follow each other in the darkness.
You're trying to say that you're here crying?
Wow. Okay. Whoppa now. Whoppa doo doo.
The founder of Hill House?
Oh wow. Guess I live in Hill House.
I got that reference, by the way.
Oh, well. Whoa, how's this laptop for you? Oh, oh boy. Oh. It's not cute. Only one person can call it cute. It's my sweet badass boyfriend. Nobody else. You're tired. Why are you still shooting hoops?
City. Oh, here we go.
Get a coffee. Okay. Here, let's see. We don't invite. We usually invite people over. It's your friend. Let's see. Okay. Oh, y'all flirt. Okay. Charlotte, why are you skating this?
Yeah, I'm a huge horror aficionado.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah! We're hella gay. Okay? Is that okay for y'all? It's going in.
Wow.
Yeah. Let me see. I think Patty said I was 4 or 6 years old. I forgot. Oh. We're on a date. Okay. Jake wanted to come here. Where are you going? No pass out. Here. You don't have to worry about it now.
And I've been on a hiatus of streaming because. The internet got taken away, or the internet got shut off. This is back in the early part of July.
Yeah.
Used to, though, I would, be streaming from time to time on Twitch.
Oh, yeah.
Last, actually... Actually, people, the last one was back in the very early part of July.
Oh yeah, he loves the stream.
My mobile hotspot.
Yeah, 30 years. Why is this floating?
What the hell?
The towels are floating.
Oh yeah.
Oops. Oh yeah. Oh. Good night. Good night. Shoot it. Woo, I didn't see it.
My last one was... What was it? Oh, yeah, it was the very first Wizard of Oz section of, Dimensions.
Hell yeah.
After that, I tried to transfer that video over to YouTube and the crazy mobile hotspot.
I don't talk about my age. Oh, why is it sad? Why is everybody sad? Missing furry friends. Oh. Okay, I don't really feel like doing this date right here. Let's talk. Can't be right here.
Oh yeah, this week also marks the 25th anniversary of my Florida vacation from 97. Went to Disney World, Universal Studios, and SeaWorld.
Hell yeah.
Of course, the Universal Studios one today was unlike what it was back in 97.
No.
Heck, the MGM Studios from 97 ain't like what it was today. Down there at MGM Studios, they had, I remember after, the Muppet Vision 3D attraction, I went to the souvenir shop, and there was two things that caught my attention there.
Oh.
There was a leash there that had, like, an invisible puppy. I don't know if you ever seen those before.
Probably not.
But you had like a You know, school started a few days ago, and you're just getting here.
I would be like, chill.
Jeez. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You'll get there when you get there.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, go back on the... Lady, go back. Go exercise. I don't know where you're going. Oh. Here. Nope. No, here. Shame. Oh, you're a trainer. I already know what you're doing.
And hell, in January of that, next year, oh my god. When I had my chest surgery, a freaking douchebag hunty cunty teacher started fussing at me because I couldn't carry my backpack.
Aww.
After I had that surgery.
Mm-mm. I should have understood.
She didn't know. Because it was full of books.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Books would get heavy.
You what?
Books would probably get heavy.
I never did like her much after that.
Oh. Huh.
system is instructing a class of nobody.
You what?
This sim is instructing a class of no other students in there. Yeah. It's a yoga class and nobody else is in there.
Yeah.
She's still teaching.
Find a way to get the workers out of the coffee cabin.
Okay, our house is not fully loaded in.
pass out. Go back upstairs.
Repair both of the speakers.
Haley, go opposite to where you dress.
Thank you. the veteran dog to smash the opponent again.
Stevie, you can't just stand there. Oh boy. No. We didn't become companions. That wasn't supposed to happen. No. Here, let's talk to you.
This is good.
There's just a little bit. Charlotte helping him.
Vicksburg, Cardio Carry, Larry the Barista, special.
What? You can't be feeling.
One, two,
Flurry. Duck, dog. That's fucked up. Oh. There, if it's a ghost, you don't be flirting with him. That's crazy. There. Interested in photos showing off from natural reserve. Higher quality photographs don't earn more pay. All rights to photography. We need to be signed over to me upon delivery, but all photography will be credited. That sounds fun. Frogs for research. I done some research on frogs on the island, and shorter checking them for disease and recording traits. I need as many samples as possible. All frogs will be released back after I have completed analysis. I hear the waterfall is a great spot to catch them, so I'll be catching some frogs. Ready to do the movement furniture. I want to move some heavy furniture into storage, or I should say I want you to move some heavy furniture into storage. This is lots of dumb. Here's the thing, I went to the beach the other day and dropped some.
would like a to keep or to cook. I haven't decided any one of the two. I guess it depends on how yummy it looks, or I might name it good for, I don't know what that is. Fish. Ooh. Making proof. I saw a mermaid once, but nobody believes me. I haven't been able to find one since. I have a brilliant plan in a thin suit that I want to wear underwater. Looking for someone to take pictures so that we can prove to the world that really do exist. At the very least, it should boost awareness. Storm repairs. The last tropical storm that blew through here really did a number on my shutters and roof. I could use some help touching it all before it rains again. I think I want to do the mermaid.
Frank the Foreman.
Polar bear cloak. You're dunking yourself to freeze the water. Could feel so. When did I do that? Let's see what happens today. I'm not part of the groups of color. What the hell? It's all about staying. Here. I hope that won't work out. Can y'all just clean out and not made anymore? I promise to. Flea market.
Hi. Car you'll carry.
I call it for a flea market. I don't know. I think we'll go there early this time. Let's go to the Rockies Fair. There. Just start doing stuff. Someone over here. Where's just this guy? There you go. I will get rid of this freaking fish tank if everybody keeps staring at it. I give up reading. No, I'm so hard to read. Anybody else? Oh. army. Who are you talking to, lady? You're looking out the window just talking to yourself. Oh, okay, I passed out. Uh-oh.
Oh, yes!
Here, people see. Spots. Oh, it's been a long time. I think.
One down of three.
Yeah. It's crazy fabulous. I'm farting in the bathroom. Meow meow. Oh, hey, meow meow. Sir, what the hell? Stanley, come on. I need a sleepy kitty. Now Charlotte's getting sick. sir. It's not really. Oh, sick. What are you doing on the floor? Steven, can you? Both of y'all are getting sick. What the hell? There, go home. Not long. There. Sir. No. I'm not out of school. Come on, he's like. Girls are sick, they can't do this right now. Oh, it's okay. This thing is still going, but it's broken. call it. Oh, my God.
One
GD toilet's broken, of course.
Looks like one. Was there one up here?
It's right here about home. Haley, you should be somewhere. Thank you.
one over here.
Charlotte.
Oh. One right there.
Let's do it right there. Click. And we'll close on. These little squares. And I'm going to do that one square. This is good stuff.
One right there. Over there at me. Wait a second. Is there one up?
Okay, let's see. Stories. Something's broke. Something's done. Peter Rocker. He was retired. I was a cook. Is he misworking? If he was dialing it over, he's the Lord of Abe. Or he was a vampire baby.
Do
I
guess
not
as I do.
Oh, come on. It's not easy. Yeah.
I don't
know that mouse. Oh, so Caleb did that again. Oh, that's broken.
Hey!
2 hours, okay. leave it off here, you guys. Not sure what I'll stream later. I don't know yet. But, yeah, if you like this episode, hit the like, comment, subscribe, and all that stuff. Links are in the description down below. If y'all new here on Twitch, become a rocker, hit the follow button. All social media is in the about section down below. Want to support the channel, check out Rocker Merch down below. My music on Spotify. My music's everywhere. You stream music. Remember to stay strong, stay positive. Try to have a good day. You can always have a good day as long as you make it a good day. I had a good day today because my sweet badass boyfriend, Ghosty, he keeps me going. So, thank all y'all for watching this part.
Well, I ended. Well, I ended just as bad as you did.
Oh.
Yeah.
Let's see. Trying to scroll up to the top. Can't somehow. There we go. Nope, computer stick. Okay. I see nothing. Okay. Never mind. Okay. I'm gonna thank all y'all for watching. That includes my sweet badass boyfriend, GhostHost2222. Make sure to give him a follow. There we go. It's working. don't forget to subscribe to him on YouTube at GhostHost22. He will be streaming soon. Pretty soon. So let's see, I'm gonna think. Sorry, Reeve, for following. Yes, that's my name. Thanks y'all for following. So, yeah. Make sure to subscribe to my music/vlog channel. We vlog soon. And music soon. Yeah, there will be a new song coming out on the 5th. So, August 5th. August 5th, I'm gonna do some. Make sure to subscribe to that. So on Twitch, check out my future streamers down below. Down below? Okay, down below. And check out my future rockers on my YouTube channels. It's a bird. Okay. And yeah, if y'all like Emo Sims, I stream these. Why are they in there? Oh. No, they're not embarrassed. Oh. If y'all like Emo Sims, I stream these every single night. If y'all like Emo Sims, I have a few playlists on YouTube. My gaming channel on YouTube is TV Rocker Gaming. Main playlist on there, Life of Stevie/Emo Sims. That's what it's called. I should just call it Emo Sims. Check out that playlist and our current series playlist, Cats and Dogs playlist, and Every Sims Sunday, every Sunday is the Sim Sunday. Go check that out. There's a playlist for that. So every Sunday is the Sim Sunday. So we play Emo Sims, Sims 4 on Twitch and YouTube. So we have a little series called Keeping Up with the Rockers, which means I'm playing as my grandkids and younger generations in the Rocker family. Charlotte has two daughters, a son. So Savannah is adopted, and Shane is her first son, and then her second daughter is Stella Rocker. She's punk. So she and Shane are punk, and Savannah is a love the beach and surfing. If we did have surfing, we should have added that. She likes living on the beach. She now lives on the beach with a roommate. We'll find that out later. And Shane has a daughter. Aw, Stacy. Oh, I get their names mixed up. Oops. Yeah, fix that. Oh well. And Connor, my son Connor, has an older son named Jake. Jake is married to Katrina. Oh yeah, Shane is married to Wolfgang. Savannah is not, but she's a young adult. And actually, Connor has a son named Roger. He's an alien. Jake got two daughters, which we played on The Sims Sunday yesterday. Haley has no kids yet, so we'll see in the future. But yeah, if y'all like that, check out those playlists. And you wanna, if anyone wants to see any playlists past Emo Sims series, they're into playlists. Check them out. And if y'all like the Rockers, these guys are gonna go on their own adventures and journeys and series and family gameplay and generations. We're following Connor on his epic journey. He's making some kind of pose here. We're following Haley on her epic journey. Oh, she's going up the stairs. We're following Charlotte on her epic journey. We're following our kitty kids, Caleb. We're following him on his epic journey. Oh. We're following Fluffy on her epic journey. Can't see her. And we're following Luna on her epic journey. She's here. Let's see. And we're following my sweet badass boyfriend, Ghosty, on his epic journey. And we're following me, Stevie Rocker, on my epic journey. And tomorrow's Emo Sims episode we'll look at the new updated things. We're gonna get an update in Sims, and I'll read off what it is, what we got and stuff, and do a whole review on what it is. So yeah, so yeah. And if y'all are new here on Emo Sims, our new house, this is our new house. Our new series is called Cats and Dogs, so that's why we have cats. I built this house. My gallery ID is DB Rocker XD. I fixed this house, it's all in the gallery. If you want to download any of my builds, I will be doing builds based on new series, just building a house for whatever series we're on. And I just use like cats and dogs. This house is all cats and dogs stuff with free skin and extra stuff from the litter packs. So yeah, it'll be easier if you want to download if you want. So yeah, we're living here. We live to Bay, the largest place here. We have a new aspiration kind of the animals. Okay, and then we are doing the veterinarian skill and we have our own little vet clinic. Okay, the goal is to get all 5 stars, which is impossible somehow. We gotta finish that veterinarian skill for everybody. And we'll have to finish this. We're just going our own pace, we don't have to rush through it. But, when they're done with their aspiration, they'll go back to what they had before the series. So, if y'all like that, stay tuned. So, see y'all tomorrow for a brand new episode of Emo Sims. So, peace. Much love and good vibes. Rock on. Bye.
Oh.